A weekend party ends abruptly in heartbreak and murder. Police say a 40-year-old father and husband died at the hands of a Burlington man. He was in court today, and so was News Channel 5's Lauren Victory. She's live in the newsroom with this story. Hey there, Lauren.
Hi, Heather. 25-year-old Joseph Balduke is facing life in prison, the charges that led him to those circumstances making for an emotional courtroom today. Family and friends of Conrad Bell consoled each other as they waited in a Rutland courtroom to face the man accused of killing him. 25-year-old Joseph Balduke of Burlington was arrested for killing 40-year-old Bell Friday night. Bell was one of about 10 people at a bonfire in Ferrisburg when Balduke showed up looking for someone.
He was wild. I mean, like, wild, wild. Like, just ready to go.
According to court papers, Bell's friend Todd Huestis told police he asked Balduke to leave. Instead, Huestis says Balduke began hitting him. That's when Bell intervened, and that's when Huestis says Bell was hit with a metal bar.
And all my husband was doing is trying to save his friend. That's it. He was a good guy. He loved his family, and he loved his friends.
And so is Balduke, says his family and friends, as he faces a possible life sentence.
It was really heartbreaking to see him. I loved you. I'm going to love you forever.
Balduke is also charged with assaulting and attempting to disarm an officer, as well as driving with a suspended license. He pled not guilty today and is being held without bail. Live in the newsroom, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.